Joel chapter 1 verse 4. Joel chapter 1 verse 4. The Bible says, that which the papaworm hath left at the locust eaten, and that which the locust hath left at the cankerworm eaten, and that which the cankerworm hath left at the caterpillar eaten. In the book of Exodus chapter 10 verse 14, Exodus chapter 10 verse 14, the Bible says, and the locust went up over all the land of Egypt, and rested in all the coasts of Egypt. Very grievous were they. Before them there were no such locusts as they, neither after them shall be such. Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. Say, Father, kill any devourer in my life and destiny, in the name of Jesus. Father, kill any devourer in my life and destiny. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You're welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV and Evangelist Joshua Animals TV. Kindly use the opportunity to subscribe to these two channels. Today's topic is Biblical Meaning of Grasshoppers in Dream. Biblical Meaning of Grasshoppers in Dream. Grasshopper is also known as locust in the Bible. Grasshoppers are jumpy insects that feeds on plants. They hops everywhere. Dream about grasshoppers symbolizes freedom, adaptation, and independence. If grasshopper is seen jumping in a dream, means you need to stay in one place and succeed there. Spiritually, grasshoppers in dream represent restoration, represent acceptance, approval, loss, destruction, or judgment. If you see grasshopper in your dream, it indicates your desire to get your goals in life. Perhaps you feel the sluggish process is denying you of your advancement, and you keep wondering at your age that you don't have much time left. If you dream and see grasshopper in the grass, it indicates spiritual robber has been assigned to devour your blessings. God forbid, these enemies are in your territory, trying to cause losses and hard time in your life. Deal with that spirit today. If the grasshoppers are hitting the plant, it means the enemies are feeding or eating on your gains, profits, and success. God forbid, the grasshoppers are also known as spiritual locusts. Their purpose is to deny you of your harvest, to ensure that you work in vain, to allow you to jump at conclusion, to cause emptiness and consume your blessing physically and spiritually. To see grasshopper dying in your dream, it foretells a period of gains and restoration in your life. However, if you dream of catching a grasshopper in a dream, the grasshopper represents bad luck, failure in business, or confusion. So by catching the grasshoppers means the end of poverty in your life. If grasshoppers are jumping into your house, it shows that the enemy wants to bring emptiness, disease, or obstacle to your life. If you are killing grasshopper in dream, it symbolizes a big recovering of your stolen blessings. Praise the living Jesus. If grasshopper is jumping on your body in a dream, it's a sign that affliction will not end in one's life. If you hear the grasshopper sound in your dream, it may warn you against short-term obstacle or difficulties that may mar your progress. Grasshopper may usually appear in a dream for a person to be caged in problems. The grasshopper is a spirit that makes a man to walk out of nothing. It is an insect that makes someone not to excel, succeed, and prosper in life, especially when you wake up feeling sad. Dream about grasshopper could be a sign of curse against someone. Dream about grasshopper can remove all the spiritual blocks to one's progress and help you to be focused on delivering with them, especially if your state of mind is calm. If you are a family person, your children will have a fulfilling time in their study. That is the dream about grasshopper. On the positive side, grasshopper jumps forward. It means taking the leap of faith. If you believe in that request made to God, it will surely come to pass, and God will answer your request in Jesus' name. Grasshopper might encourage you to move faster in your quest for success and fulfillment in life. If you see grasshopper in dream, might tell you it's time to act, keep moving, and keep looking at your goals. If you are ready to move ahead, you should also be using grasshopper dream to learn personal lesson about your life. For others, grasshopper in dream might also warn that a pestilence is coming to range a particular community. This insect might be an enemy bringing problems to you or a certain community. If you are surrounded by grasshoppers in dream, means bonded in the land of problems. You need deliverance. If you are eating a grasshopper in dream, it means you won't be poor again once God restores you. praise the living Jesus. If you see grasshoppers everywhere in the dream, it indicates stubborn curses have been assigned or issued against you. So you need to prevent yourself from that spells coming. If grasshopper bites you in the dream, it means your wealth will not last, but scatter in the future as a result of death. The lesson behind grasshopper in dream is that it teaches us to be hard work, aim for success, and help us to stay away from wrong company that feeds on our time, resources, and blessings. Instruction embark on 3 days warfare prayers. 3 days warfare prayers. Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. Say, every spirit of devourer in my life, I bind and cast you out in the name of Jesus. Every spirit of devourer in my life, I bind and cast you out in Jesus' name. Say, every power destroying my harvest, scatter by fire in the name of Jesus. Every power destroying my harvest, scatter by fire in Jesus' name. Say, any door of my life opened for satanic problems, be closed by fire in the name of Jesus. Any door of my life opened for satanic problems, be closed in the name of Jesus. Any power that wants me to labor in vain, die in Jesus' name. Die in Jesus' name. Every locust that I've been feeding, that I've been hitting your blessings, feeding on your harvest, today they shall die in Jesus' name. So have you been dreaming about grasshoppers or locusts in the Bible? Share your thoughts at the comment section. If this broadcast has blessed you, share it to your friends and family. Once again, this is Evangelist Joshua Orekwe from Lagos.